everything that you get. Oh, oh, do we get glitchy? Do we get glitchy? We got glitchy, boys. Let's go. Mamacita, cita, cita. Yeah. YouTube. All right, boys. So, really simple, actually. We're just going to be talking about what we do, and then I'll show you guys. So, this method has brought my coins from 800,000 all the way to 1.1 million, and I got stuff on the block right now, too. This method is so glitchy, boys. It's insane. So, when we come over here, we're just going to go to the patch, go to the store, and honestly, it's the easiest way to do it. I think it's the best way to do it. You just come over here, and you either do get a gold player. If you have enough coins like me, you can do get a gold player, and you'll pull really good cards, or just do get a player. This is the gap method. Just plain and simple, the gap method. You just over here, you pull whatever you get. So no matter what, you're literally going to make profit off of whatever this one pull is. Look at this. It's glitchy, boys. Right there. We just pulled this card for 500 coins. Now, when we take it, we can take him to the block. We'll take him to the block. Let me pull a few more. I'm going to pull four more. Let's see if we can get glitchy on camera for y'all. Here's one more. Another elite. It's a gold. That's okay. We'll see what we can do. So 71. Oh, God. Looks like he needs a hand.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Okay, I shouldn't have said that. Okay, moving on. Yo, so we just come over here, and then I can show you. If you guys don't get a card that is not good, then you honestly just put it in a set. So if we pull a silver here, so this is just a card. Yeah, so it's a silver. So you just take the silvers, and you just throw them in a set. So throw them in the high, the 70 to 74 overall exchange, and then you'll take those, and you can either sell those if they're going for a lot, or if they're going for a good amount of coins, or they are just not doing anything. If they're not, just put them in there, and then you can make them another set. So here's another silver. We'll just throw it in that set. So Matt Lacoste, and then we'll pull one more of these. So add to set, yes, and then you'll get a pack eventually. I don't know if I have the pack yet. We do. So we're just going to open this pack. Whatever I get, if it's a high one, like a 74, sometimes it'll sell for like 2-3K. If not, then that's okay. So we got a 70. Just add him to the your 79 to 70 overall exchange. And then once you get another one of those, then you'll add those to something. So we might get a pack again. Do we get another pack? No. All right. So I'm going to pull one more of these. So one of these. And then I can show you guys the get a gold player pack too. So look at this glitchy, man. Glitchy Taylor Rapp right there. And that's another 2K. So right there, you just made 4,000 coins. I know it seems like it's not that many coins, but in the long run, if you do that for an hour, you're going to make your coins. Or if I had like 400K and I just did it all on that, like if I did 200K on that, we'd make so many coins. Now here, I'm going to come over here and we're going to do a get a gold player. These are really good too. If these are in the store, you always want to buy these because these are the best packs to buy. Now when we come over here to competitive, wherever it's at, or sorry, players. I'm gonna buy a get a gold player for the five times for 25K. So actually, I'm just gonna do it individual because no, we're not. So when you come over here, you buy this, dude. You get so glitchy with this get a gold player. It's insane. You can get so glitchy with these sometimes. It's insane. That's fine. Daquan Jones. That's okay. We can sell you. We can sell you, my guy, or we can add you to a set and make coins off of you. Okay, so eventually these will sort of get glitchy, and eventually as you buy more of them, you'll make your coins. You just want to make sure you sell everything. Don't save anything. Only save the silvers and put them in sets. That's it. That's all you want to do. Otherwise, don't. So right here, we might not get anything out of these packs. Yeah, it looks like we're not going to get anything out of these. It's okay. So you just want to sell everything that you got. Oh, do we get glitchy? We got glitchy, boys. Let's go. That's what I'm telling y'all. You see that? Made our coins right there. Right there we made our coins. Let's go. That's what I'm saying right there. So look, so we just spent 25 and then 5. So we spent about 26K right now. And let's see how many coins we're going to make. So we spent 26K on cards. So we come over here, filter to newest. So let's see how this is the one that's going to make us coins. So off the get a gold player pack, we spent 25K. 105. We just made 75,000 coins profit. 75K. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Let's go. Look at that. That's why you buy those packs. And then if you really want, I can even make the Bobby Wagner and then sell him. So, but I'm just going to sell this one for, throw it up for a hundo. Throw it up for a rack. 8 hours, and then just let it sit. And then he'll sell, and then we'll get our coins up. So that's what you want to do. Come over here. Now, we pulled this out of the Xavier Howard and the Taylor Rapp. We pulled out of the 500 coins. 500 coins. 500 coins for this card, and he sells for 2K. You probably could put him up for like 25, and he'll sell. So that's, you made 2 point, after tax, it's like 2.3. Okay, Taylor Rapp, let's see how much he goes for. He's 1,300. You get some for 1,300, you still made 1,000 coins right there. So this is the best way to make coins. Shaquem Griffin. So 850, just throw him in. Throw him in a set. Okay, so when we come over here, Shaq Griffin, any card that doesn't sell for that much, just take him and add to set, and then add to the 79-70 overall set. Look at that. Our coins just shot up like that. Look at that. These ones we got from the 5Ks, let's see if they sell for anything. If not, you guys can just do. So yeah, these aren't going to sell for much. That's okay. We can just add these to a set. Leonard Williams, probably nothing. So just go through and you want to sell everything. Okay, I'm going to pull an all fantasy pack on the video also so I can show y'all. See, because those packs are glitchy. Look at that, 15. So yeah, just sell everything. You don't want to keep anything. If you do keep anything, so like these, if you do want to keep them. Oh, I don't want to quick some. So like these ones, you can just add to this set, the 80 to 82 overall exchange, and you'll make a little bit more coins doing it that way too, because you can pull some high overall 80s and 82s that'll sell for probably, you'll at least make your coins kind of back. But dude, that's what you want to do. You want to pull the get a gold player packs or the get a players. And then once you have those, you just pull them and sell everything. So here, I think we get an 88 or 82 overall now. So this one, I'm just going to put up for 22. I'll put him up for 23, actually. He'll sell for 23. And then you just made your coins right there. So this is a great way. If you are short on coins, do this to get your coins up. It's a great way to do it. Taylor Rapp, I'm just going to put him up for 13. It's a great way. This is my favorite way to make coins right now, because the packs are seeming very glitchy right now. I don't know what it is, but they are. And then just let them sit. If you put them up for 8 hours, let them sit and then come back. Go eat some food. Go jump into some mud head-to-head, and then you'll be able to do that. Oh, there we go. Okay, I knew we were getting a pack. So let's see what we get out of here. Can we get Glitchy with an 82? We get Joe Hayden. There you go. That guy just got a card. So the 81 might be going for something. Okay, that's fine. Jedrick Willis Jr. Hey, why he... Yeah. So if you get like these, nope, don't want him to be my starting left tackle. Just throw him in the set again. Okay, doesn't really matter. You can sell him. You can put him in the pack, in whatever you want. So there you go. There are LeSean McCoy sold. Right there, we made 75K off that one card. Okay, now I'm going to come over here. I'm going to show y'all. Let's see if we can glitch you with these all-pro fantasy packs, ones we want. These ones can be glitchy sometimes. So for 30K, you might be able to make your coins back mad. Mad. Look at this. Elite right off the bat. Let's go. So we get all of these cards. We get all five of these. So we get all five of those. Look at that. Look at this. These are so glitchy. Troy Reader, glitchy. Look, another elite. That's fine. Gold, don't care. Gold. Can we get this glitch? No, we can't. That would have been glitchy. That would have been glitch. So we'll just take these guys, and then I'll pull one more. So these packs can be kind of promising. If you sell everything in here, you might be able to make your coins back. It just depends. But sometimes these packs, you can pull insane stuff out of these packs. So this is a great way if you guys want to make coins, is to do the get a player, get a gold player, and the gap pack. Those are the best two ways to do it. I think I'll pull a few more. I'll pull like two more of these, see if we can get another elite. Because, I mean, these you can just literally just pull in an elite and you make right there, Brandon Cooks. I don't know how much he goes for, but you just made your coins back. You didn't make your coins back. You made profit. This is the easiest way to make profit in MUT right now, is buy the get a player packs, buy the get a gold player packs, and sell them. That's the easiest way to make coins right now in Madden. Hey, but I appreciate y'all coming. I'm going to have Thrones ebook either out tomorrow or today. One of the days. We'll see though. But hey, thank y'all for coming. Make sure we are doing this. Y'all see me pulling packs out here for y'all. Keep the content coming for you guys. I appreciate it. If you like the content, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys want to see more content, follow my Twitch. I will be going live Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday night also. And thank you guys. I appreciate all the love you've been showing. Hey, we're out here just trying to get big. trying to grow. Thank y'all. Thank you guys for everything that you do. Thank you. I'll catch you on the next one. Fox out.